those who seek my life be ashamed and altogether dismayed. Let those who take pleasure in my misfortune draw back and be disgraced. Let those who say to me, aha, and gloat over me, turn back, because they are ashamed. Let all who see
Deliver me, O God, from the hand of the wicked.
From the clutches of the evildoer and the oppressor.
Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Aleph. How solitary lies the city, once so full of people. How like a widow she has become, she that was great among the nations. She that was queen among the cities has now become a vassal. Beth. She weeps bitterly in the night, tears run down her cheeks. Among all her lovers, she has none to comfort her. All become her enemies. Gimel. Judah has gone into the misery of exile and of hard servitude. She dwells now among the nations, but finds no resting place. All her pursuers overtook her in the midst of her anguish. Daleth. The rose to Zion mourn, because none comes to the solemn feasts. All her gates are desolate. Her priests groan and sigh. Her virgins are afflicted, and she is in bitterness. Heh. Her adversaries have become her masters, her enemies prosper, because the Lord has punished her for the multitude of her rebellions. Her children are gone, driven away as captives by the enemy. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, return to the Lord your God.
Daughter Zion, all her majesty has departed. Her princes have become like stags that can find no pasture, and that run without strength before the hunter. Zion, Jerusalem remembers in the days of her affliction and bitterness all the precious things that were hers from the days of old, when her people fell into the hands of the foe, and there was none to help her. The adversary saw her and mocked at her downfall. Heth, Jerusalem has sinned greatly, therefore she has become a thing unclean. All who honored her despise her, for they have seen her nakedness. And now she sighs and turns her face away. Teth, uncleanness clung to her skirts, she took no thought of her doom. Therefore her fall is terrible, she has no comforter. O Lord, behold my affliction, for the enemy has triumphed. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, return to the Lord your God.
Thank you.
Yod. The adversary has stretched out his hand to seize all her precious things. She has seen the Gentiles invade her sanctuary, those whom you had forbidden to enter your congregation. Kaf. All her people groan as they search for bread. They sell their own children for food to revive their strength. Behold, O Lord, and consider, for I am now beneath contempt. Lamed. Is it nothing to you, all you who pass by? Behold and see if there is any sorrow like my sorrow, which was brought upon me, which the Lord inflicted on the day of his burning anger. Mem. From on high he sent fire, into my bones it descended. He spread a net for my feet and turned me back. He has left me desolate and faint all the day long. Nun. My transgressions were bound into a yoke. By his hand they were fastened together. Their yoke is upon my neck. He has caused my strength to fail. The Lord has delivered me into their hands, against whom I am not able to stand up. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, return to the Lord your God.
Thank you.
for we consume away in your displeasure. We are afraid because of your wrathful indignation. Our iniquities you have set before you, and our secret sins in the light of your countenance. Who regards the power of your wrath? Sing to the Lord with thanksgiving. Make music to our God upon the harp. He covers the heavens with clouds and prepares rain for the earth. He makes grass to grow upon the mountains and green plants to serve mankind.
For the Lord has pleasure in those who fear him, in those who await his gracious favor.
He was made as a
my own familiar friend, whom I trusted.
Who also did eat of my bread, as in my own faith for me.
Now he that betrayed me must I say, whosoever I shall kiss, that is he, hold him fast.
No.
Almighty God, we pray you graciously to behold this your family, for whom our Lord Jesus Christ was willing to be betrayed and given into the hands of sinners to suffer death upon the cross.